Hello students, how are you? Today I am going to tell you about yummy fruits. Fruits are beneficial for our health. Now I will tell you about some fruits. Banana. It is banana and its color is yellow. Bananas are made of 75% water. It has no seeds. It is good source of vitamin A, B, magnesium, potassium and carbohydrate. Apple. It is an apple. Its color is red. It is good for our health. Apples are made of 25% air. That is why they float. Pear. It is pear. Its color is green. It is white inside. It has black seeds. It is good source of vitamin A. Mangoes. These are mangoes and its color is yellow. When it is unripe, its color is green. It is our national fruit. It is very juicy and tasty. Papaya. It is papaya. Its color is yellow and it is orange inside. Its seeds are black. It is good source of vitamin C and A. Orange. It is an orange and its color is orange. It is very juicy. It is good source of vitamin C and fiber. It is good for our health. Okay, students, bye bye and take care.